think that we at No Ma'am are totally anti-woman. So, we found a typical working woman. I'd like to introduce her to you right now. Coming live to you from the Club Squish, Miss Bubbles Double D. Ms. D, you're a working woman. What do you think of Roe versus Wade?
Gee, I don't know that much about boxing. I'm going to go to dinner with whoever wins.
Let's take some questions from our audience, shall we? All right.
Would you jump up and down?
All right, next question.
Can you do that again?
I'll try.
All right, now there, a typical working woman.